we make a system better, we're reducing cost, we're improving the speed, and making quality better.
We get to see complex systems and then identify if there's any opportunities to make it more efficient, optimize it, help companies save money, right? Solve these big problems and take on big challenges. And we just have the tool set that allows us to see things that others may not be able to see.
Industrial engineering is this unique brand of discipline that enables engineers to look at a whole system in general, looking at both the societal aspects, the economics of the problem, the technological solutions that make up that problem. We are that unique engineering discipline that enables us to integrate solutions across the various diverse disciplines.
I feel like it's one of the most human-centric. So we look at problems that affect humans and think about ways to improve the world for people and making their environments more comfortable, more accessible, thinking about how we make better decisions to improve people's well-being.
We have to communicate with people that are delivering the service or making the product, as well as the people that are managing that function.
The ISE student is one that's intellectually curious. They want to work with a wide variety of people, and they're willing and able to step outside of their comfort zone in order to make that happen.
We learn how to see a problem and decompose it into its most fundamental form.
An ISE to me is a professional who uses mathematical, computational, and statistical background to solve real-life problems.
Companies are constantly looking for ways to reinvent. They're also looking for ways to constantly improve operational efficiencies and provide better customer service to their clients. An industrial engineer fits right into all of those aspects and helping solve problems and be able to move the companies forward to achieve those goals.
And so if you take a look at our curriculum, our students are required to take a civil engineering class. Our students have the opportunity to take a mechanical engineering class. They have the opportunity to take an electrical engineering class. They have the opportunity to take a materials engineering class, right? And so those opportunities to take little pieces of the other disciplines allow them to see the whole picture. That well-rounded background gives industrial and systems engineering students an opportunity to be successful in a multitude of different areas.